Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Don Lemonade with CNN. What in the world is going on, America? Why would a band of yahoos decide to go and storm the U.S. Capitol building? Could it be that they were juiced up by their fearless leader, Donald Trump? And the sad thing is, he didn't even go in there with them. He told them that we're going to march down to the Capitol and I'm going to be right there with you. He was nowhere to be found. Look, these people invaded the Capitol looking for Mike Pence and Nancy Pelosi. They even had a noose, for crying out loud. Is this democracy? Is this how you want to make America great again? And Trump supporters have the nerve to say that it was Antifa, disguised as MAGA, who broke into the Capitol. Give me a freaking break. Now, these people fail to realize that they were on camera. Facial recognition software is working, folks. They know who you are. This isn't a video game. This is real, people. This is treason. Trump is going down in history as being a traitor like Benedict Arnold. You could have had a better legacy if you would have just smiled just a little bit. Just a teensy-weensy little smile would have made all the difference in the world. Finally, everybody kept saying, where is the security? Where is the security? Well, if it would have been black people, they would have, I know, blah, 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 blah. First of all, it wouldn't have been black people, because black people know better than to storm the Capitol. Oh, yeah. Black people want to live. Forget that, Jack. If black people break into the Capitol, it's because we trying to steal some furniture or something. We ain't going through all that trouble busting in windows just to take a selfie. Come on now. Well, anyway, I can't believe it, I tell you. There's more to come. Impeached twice? Really? Well, this is Don Lemonade for CNN News.